Lawmakers pushing to keep Hamas terrorists and sympathizers out of the U.S. Tennessee Senator Marsha Blackburn and Nevada Senator Jackie Rosen are introducing the No Immigration Benefits for Hamas Terrorists Act, which would prevent any migrant tied to the terror group from entering the U.S. It would also ban them from any relief under immigration laws.